In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix slow sensitivity in Roblox on your PlayStation 4. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. First, before I start showing you this process, I do want to highlight that I'm recording this video on PC, but the method that I'm going to show you here is still going to work for your PlayStation 4. I'm only recording on PC because I don't have the means to record on a PlayStation console at the moment. All that you have to do to fix slow sensitivity is to go inside of any experience, so instead of doing this process on the lobby, make sure that you join an experience. Inside of any experience, press the Start button or the Options button, and you will be able to go into the menu. Now, switch over to Settings, so if you are on the People menu, switch over to the right and you will access Settings. In here, you can change some aspects related to your camera and sensitivity. So, you will have the camera mode, you can change this however you like, but the most important thing by far is changing the camera sensitivity. So, you can lower it. However, if you are trying to fix slow sensitivity, then what you should do instead is bump it all the way up. Immediately upon doing this, it is going to be saved. You can change other stuff, like I said, if you wish, like the movement mode, the camera mode, etc. But you are basically done. After you increase the sensitivity, you can go back into the game and the sensitivity will be adjusted accordingly. So if it is slow, bump it up. If it is too fast, turn it down. Now, I do want to highlight as well that a lot of people have been reporting issues when trying to change the sensitivity. It seems like there is a bug or a glitch that exists for years on Roblox on consoles that even after you change the sensitivity, they won't take effect in game. If that is the case, then you can try messing with your controller settings instead. For example, lowering the dead zones, changing the dead zones, changing the acceleration, but this is advanced and I'm not going to go over the process in this video. But as long as you change the sensitivity here when you go over to the settings inside of any experience, it is going to be adjusted properly for you to enjoy and fix slow or fast sensitivity in Roblox on the PlayStation 4. So just try it out, change this according to your own liking, and you can access it on any game at any time. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix slow sensitivity on Roblox on the PlayStation 4. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.